dump its cargo. We need speed to overtake Caron's fleet.
Raiden and Fujin have gone ahead to storm the Isle. But we've lost all contact with our rear guard. Commander Cage and the Special Forces, Queen Shiva and the Shokan, and Mother.
I am just going to say what we are all thinking.
She did not betray us.
Let's not jump to conclusions. Look!
Is that the Special Forces?
No. Elder Gods, damn you, Mother.
Kill each other.
Is Katana.
No doubt the little princess is hiding.
Nobody is hiding, Shao Kahn. Not after your epic failure at the Colosseum. That belongs to me, Sindel.
Have it.
I hope you have more than that for the heir of the great Kung Lao.
Find Katana, husband.
Why am I always right? You're breaking Katana's heart.
A eunuch monk. Can't hope to understand the ways of mothers and daughters.
You did not just call me a eunuch.
Fight.
I could call you worse.
Ah.
I have found Kitana. Come.
Mother, what spell has Shao Kahn used on you this time?
Naive girl. Your mother is not bewitched. She never has been.
She had a husband and a kingdom, and you took them away.
Oh, Kitana. My first husband, your father, was a fool. Jared believed that we were no better than commoners. He refused to assert the privileges of our throne. He traded away our powers, our divine rights. Edenia grew weak and vulnerable. Then Shao Kahn invaded, embracing his power, taking what was his. Here was a man unashamed to assert his privilege, and who vowed to protect mine. I had found my true love, and to consecrate our bond. I killed Jared for him.
You love Shao Kahn more than your own daughter?
Let the women be, chosen one. You owe me combat.
You should have stayed dead.
Please, that wounds me, daughter.
I am prepared to do much worse.
Fight.
Learn or be punished, child.
Kitana was a false Kahn, a traitor to Outworld. She conspired with Raiden to lead you astray.
He seeks Kronika's power. Why? To destroy the Empire. All who followed Kitana are complicit in her treason. Your sentence is death.
But we will grant clemency now and riches in the new era. To all who renounce Kitana and fight under our command.
Shout, 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 shout
Now man the oars. We have a battle to win. For the new era. Katana shall be put in chains. Let her suffer the anguish of defeat. And what of him? Unaware of our army's full strength.
We will unleash hell.
We must capture him quickly.
Now, Fujin.
Lead the charge.
Go. I'll cover him. Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you. By the Elder Gods!
Shao Kahn!
He smashed my legs.
Shao Kahn!
Thank you.
There's the Sindel I remember.
No rest for the weary. Hold on to me.
Fujin, the crown. I must wield it against Sindel and Shao Kahn.
I will do it. Save your strength for Liu Kang.
No, brother. The crown is our burden to share. Thank you. Your lies are revealed, sorcerer!
Shang Tsung?
You should be more vigilant, Fujin. Now bear witness. As the power to decide destiny becomes mine.
This has always been your endgame, hasn't it? From the moment you were trapped in the void,
Kronika was wise to banish me. With this crown, I am her equal.
Your evil will not triumph!
All too easy. How does it feel, knowing that you will be the last Night Wolf?
The Great Spirit will choose another. I may die, but the mantle will live on.
Fight!
Your soul is
mantle dies with you.
His soul is not yours to take.
His soul and yours are mine.
You think us unprepared? Your treachery is expected, sorcerer.
You are incapable of choosing the righteous path.
The path I choose ends with your soul sworn to my service. That future is now undeniable.
Fight!
Ah!
choose your destiny. No. Keep them alive. We can siphon their powers for eternity.
All the better.
What now, Kronika? Shang Tsung has breached our defenses.
Victory is still at hand. We will put down Shang Tsung's defiance, but you will require more assistance. Dearest Cetrion, you have served me admirably. Now there is one final service you must perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
Hourglass awaits.
Beyond that door, ultimate power.
It will be our privilege to wield it.
Please, allow me.
Tender to my role. Your strategy has been novel, but in the end, you will not prevail. Finish them!
Once your power's mine, I will rule eternity.
Killing Kronika is my destiny. Yours is to serve me, my obedient subjects. Projecting my influence throughout the realms.
You're drunk on the crown's power, Shang Tsung. In your stupor, you forget your place.
He is a dog who betrays his masters. Come, let's put him down.
fight!
My service to you is over.
Concede, Kronika, while you have time. I'll let you live to serve me in my new era. Or would you prefer to be wiped from history?
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You may wear my crown, but you are not a Titan.
Fight!
Destiny is mine. You should have accepted my offer, Kronika. I would have allowed you to wield great influence. Surely, service is better than death.
I do not serve. I am a Titan.
You were. Kronika. Time and destiny are now mine to command. Every realm will bend to my will.
Before you doom us all.
Liu Kang. I thought your duties required you stayed behind.
A lie. Something you know well.
I see now. The hourglass showed that only I could wield the crown against Kronika successfully. You let me win. And to ensure victory, you sacrificed the lives of your friends. How deliciously cold-blooded.
They are not gone, Shang Tsung. They will live again in my new era.
Your new era? You underestimate my prowess, chosen one. I have the crown. I have absorbed Kronika's power. You may have attained godhood, but I am the keeper of time. You are no match for me.
Kronika said much the same, Shang Tsung. You will share her fate. Now hand over the crown. This is your only chance.
My only chance? This is my triumph and your final moment. Your worthless existence is at its end.
Fight.
Make no mistake, Shang Tsung. You have chosen this fate. Timelines will be twisted by your evil.
Kung Lao.
Where did you... Who are you?
I am Lord Liu Kang, God of Thunder and Fire.
God of... Forgive my disrespect, my lord.
Enough, Kung Lao. You are humble, not like the Kung Lao I knew.
The Kung Lao you knew?
A story for another time. I have chosen you as my champion, Kung Lao. We have work to do. You must be prepared. Trained.
Trained? For what?